we're down here today with the Red Rebels, and this is a silent protest and a sign that we're not going anywhere. We are not going to stop this fight until this becomes a stranded asset for Enbridge, until it becomes an empty shell of a building that they cannot operate. We're not going anywhere.
Saturday here, and we're at the compressor station project at the Four River Basin. And as beautiful a day it is, you look around and you realize that this just isn't a good location for this facility. We've got houses just right across the river here. We've got O'Brien's house just across the river. It's such a dangerous location, and it's been shown over the last couple of weeks that the operators here and those constructing it, they've had some problems. They've had some unintended releases, and showing that this is a real threat to this community. So I'm happy to join with these folks and raise our voices. And we've tried at the state level. There's efforts still ongoing at the federal level, and we're just going to keep trying to shut this down and to protect the communities here in the basin. Thank you.